There was a pair of lake craters on the Buffalo River that cut free from the moorings on a very blustery day in February. They went unmanned down Buffalo River, down to the Michigan Speed Lift Bridge where they wrecked it, and the backup of all the ice and water that is created by a dam by those two lake craters ended up flooding the whole first ward for 18 blocks. So this song's called the Tewksbury Incident.
To make this up, believe what you want. Who said you said that it was fine?